But you know that Strauss went on the road with 100,000 people long before any tours were ever heard
of. That was 2 years ago. Freddie Strauss.
No.
Freddie Strauss.
This is about, sorry, hitting the mic. This is about 100-odd years ago. He actually took 100,000 people on the road.
Took his own audience with it?
100,000 people.
Yeah. Four sections
of
choir.
He took his own audience with it?
No, that was apart from the audience.
No room for the audience.
And he took four...
Where did they put the audience?
20,000, 20,000, 30,000 with his choir.
Three people came to see him.
I have nothing to do with the box office. I only know...
What did they do with the dressing room?
This man was totally fucked.
It was, dear, granted, it was a while before
where
he went in.
It was
a while before he went into profit.
Was it an accountant?
It took time.
The
first gig won't raise money, they said.
They called an accountant at the end of the year and they said, at least 80,000.
They used trains.
Yeah, it was true. Right.